Evaluate the postfix expression given below using stack. So you are provided with a postfix expression. You need to calculate the answer. Now step 1. Evaluate E, A, B, C, D, E, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, which means you need to draw a table with 5 columns and the headings are step, input, operation, stack and output. Now step 1. The first input symbol encountered is 6. It's an operand, so push it onto a stack. Your stack contains 6. Step 2. The next symbol encountered is 5. Push it onto the stack. 6 is still there and 5 comes. Now next one, 2. Push it onto the stack. So 6 and 5 still there and 2 comes. Next one, exponent symbol. So exponent is an operator. 3 things are there to be done. 1. It's a binary operator. So pop 2 elements. The topmost elements are popped. After popping these 2 elements, your stack contains 6. Second step, calculate the answer. In order to calculate the answer, left operand is written first, followed by operator, followed by right operand. So 5 raised to 2 equal to 25. Next step, third step, push the answer. So input symbol is not there because you are pushing the answer. Stack contains 6, it is still there and 25 comes. Next one, the input is 10. It's an operand. Push it onto a stack. So 6 and 25 still there and 10 comes. Next one, 4. It's an operand. Push it onto a stack. So 6, 25, 10 still there and 4 comes. Next one, star. It's an operator. 3 things are there to be done. Step 1. It's a binary operator. So pop 2 elements. The topmost elements are popped. After popping these 2 elements, your stack contains 6 and 25. Second step, calculate the answer. The left operand written first, followed by operator, followed by right operand. So 10 into 4 equal to 40. Now you push the answer. So input is not there because you are pushing the answer. Push 40. 6 and 25 still there and 40 comes. Next symbol, plus. It's an operator. 3 things. 1. It's a binary operator. So pop 2 elements. The topmost elements are popped. After popping these 2 elements, stack contains 6. Second step. Calculate the answer. Left operand written first, followed by operator, followed by right operand. So you can see 25 plus 40 equal to 65. Third step. Push the answer. So input is not there because you are pushing the answer. Push 65. 6 is still there in the stack and 65 comes. The last input symbol, less than sign. It's an operator. 3 things are there to be done. 1. It's a binary operator. So pop 2 elements. After popping these 2 elements, stack is empty. Second step, you calculate the answer. To find the answer, left operand is written first, followed by operator, followed by right operand. 6 less than 25. Yes, it is correct. So the answer is true. Now you push the answer. So input is not there because you are pushing the answer. So the final answer is true. So for this postfix expression, the final answer is true.